I have 20 different sizes, so we can almost wine make one plot by one. Now, how should we? We put the dice.
The view was really. I let my father talk about
no, it. No, I'm just checking on you.
please go on the best Pavillon Rouge we have made, just because of the selection that has been improving in the last 30 years.
Very important thing was to cut the grapes, the green grapes, at the race. 2012 is definitely better.
For the Le Pen.
Yes.
Have you thought about what price you might release it at?
I've no idea.
No.
We're now looking at Charles Chevalier, who's the winemaker from Chateau Lafite, who's probably the most famous winemaker in the world, but no one knows.
A difficult vintage is mildew, idiomotritis coming in the vineyard. So the choice was quite difficult to manage block by block. It's a vintage for me really from the vine growers, more than the winemaker.
I have no idea. Never tasted it.
I like very much the English drinker.
The trick is to arrive at maturity, and you have to spray. Each time we have a shower, the answer would be, I think, a very good wine.